I've been to wonder that he might have a care for me. How insane the thought that you could be to him dear in any way that a more absurd young girl could live. I doubt that you could say. You, a favorite of Mr. Rochester, gifted with the power, your portrait faded by the hour, and to no avail. Jane, poor blind puppy, had to go on dreaming, had to go and give your life some meaning, so you fail. Jane, how dare you think there's a place in his heart for you?
Silver for some unpolished